So, 3 seconds at the buzzer. Gill. Oh, Anthony Gill at the halfway line drains the three. Dare I say it, that shot actually looks better than his normal jump shot. Huge bucket at the end.